So this is either something I missed or a fresh one. So I'll start my pile. No good. Good one. Yeah. Yep, I'll take this too. Yeah, a lot of this stuff I just missed coming through the last time. There's even something else too. All intact. Huh. A knockoff police car hubcap. And this too. No good, sadly. All right, let's keep going here, see what we can see. So something that there is a lot of on this embankment is Ford truck five lug nut center caps. I don't know why, but I guess they're really common. Oh, yep, speak of the devil. Here's another one. Oh, this is a bigger one, actually. This might be a 250 or 350, but let's pull it out and check. This has been here a very long time. Yep, it's a 350. It's a take. Let's see what else have we got here. One of these, Prius. That's good, I'll take it. This Volvo, unfortunately, is broken. Take. Okay, here's one that I wasn't able to take it last time, but I'll take it today. Yeah, I'll take this one today. Because I have the car today, I can carry more stuff. Here's another center cap that I missed from last time. It's been here a while. Take. I thought that was another cap, but it's not. This one, I had already looked at it last time, and unfortunately it's broken. Semi-truck. So far, nobody has honked at me yet, so it's a good day. So I'm gonna start walking back and oh, look, another one. I was just about to say, I'm sure I missed some things, and I did. So I'm gonna walk back and pick up things that I missed on the way. I'm gonna grab this in a few minutes, but I don't have, I only have one hand because this hand's on the camera, so I'll just have to work with it, I suppose. Guys, this is many years of buildup of hubcaps. There's a freeway. I don't have a lot of space on my hands. So I'll go drop off a load, and then I'll come back. Oh, look, another one. Hold on, I'll get that in a second. That looks like an aftermarket rally wheel center cap. By the way, guys, I don't know if you could hear anything I was saying back there because of how loud the highway is. But I'm just gonna put some of these stuff over the edge here so I can grab it. going back to get another load. This is easy for me to sell, so I'll take it. And let's see what this other one was. Because I saw another one. I'm not going to take this, and you know why? Because the area where the screw goes has broken apart. Go drop off a load. Oh, yet another thing that I missed. Another cap that I missed. Oh, that's the second one of those. Interesting. So, apparently, there are two American Racing, not just one. More to get still. Wow, yet another one of these that I missed the first time. I guess some things you only see from the different angle. Really looking closely now, because yeah, another thing. Wow, because you know I'm missing all this stuff. There's so much things that every time I think I have it all, I walk back and there's even more. Crazy, guys. It's insane. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna bring these. I'm gonna end the video here because I just have to bring stuff back to the car and there's not quite enough space in just one hand. So, hope you guys enjoyed. And that's it. Bye-bye.